and it's short. Look at you guys!
All right, you got.
So, Dr. Courtney, I have a question.
Yes, absolutely.
After the, for female dogs, after a hysterectomy, do they go through menopause?
Menopause, that's a perfect question.
Menopause.
Let's be clear. Dogs don't go through menopause, okay? Like, I mean, they will continue to cycle for the rest of their lives if you don't have them spayed. But they may have menopause-like signs after spay, weight gain. Some dogs, about 5% of them sometimes will get urinary incontinence, meaning they'll leak or dribble around the house. But the hot flashes, mood swings, and brain fog, we don't see that, that kind of thing.
Thank you for bringing your beautiful puppy absolutely. And the rest of these wonderful dogs.
What's up, buddy?
Dr. Campbell, thank you. And I do want to thank Lucky Puppy Rescue and Retail in Studio City, California for letting us hang out with these cute little guys today. They're all available for adoption. Check out the doctorstv.com. We'll have details on our website.